Hello everybody. Today I'm going to visit a lot of places in Bangalore, Malleshwaram, Baswangudi, Shivaji Nagar, and all of those places to eat in, all of the must eat places in Bangalore. And this is going to be a really fun experience, and this is the first of this kind of video that I'm going to do, so please tag along and let's have fun together. Out. I'm at the new Krishna Bhavan Hotel in Sambige Road. This is one of the oldest hotels of Bangalore and so famous. And this Neer Dosa here, let me just show it to you, is so famous here, and that's what I'm going to eat now. Yay! Yeah, we are going to the Janta Hotel to eat the famous masala dosa, but we just got told by a passerby there that this hotel closes at 12 and it's what, 12:15?
Yeah.
We just missed it by that much. I'm like literally not happy about this at all. This is what the hotel board is, and yeah. Hey, it's open! Oh my god, this is in Malleshwaram 8th cross. If you're ever here, eat it. I'm so excited, no, it's so fun, yay! This is the masala dosa of Janta Hotel. This here is the sambar. This is the coconut chutney, and this is the dosa, and may I tell you, it's super crispy. And inside, surprise, there's a parcel of mashed potato, Indian style.
And how was the sambar and chutney?
Chutney is nice. Wow, the sambar is exactly like how it used to be in my uncle's hotel. It's very nice. It's like old school. The kind of dosa that you used to get 10 years ago.
Really, so impressive. Cheers to Janta.
Cheers to Janta. Guys, I'm in Shivaji Nagar, and this here is Daniel. He's showing me around, and that there is the beef market. Shivaji Nagar's famous non-veg street. You get chicken rolls and kebab in the takeaway in the Hamiza Hotel. I think you get all forms of chicken kebab, the rotisserie kind and every other kind. And yeah, the longer you walk, you keep on getting better food. Okay, there are eagles flying on top of my head. I'm not so scared now. Guys, this is the famous Hamza Hotel. Hamza Hotel. Okay, so the biryani here is supposed to be very good. I'm going in to check out. Check this out. This is the biryani. This is the curry to go with it. And they've given me two curries. I don't know what the difference is. But I'm going to eat it now. So hungry. Guys, this is the Savera. Bombay special tea. This place is famous for tea. Cheers. Guys, these guys here have been helping me out. They just told me that this tea shop is super famous.
Hi.
Vivipuram today. Check it out. That is Vivipuram. Entrance! Yay! Rajat, how excited are you? Okay guys, that's the bakery in the corner, is the famous foodie bakery. And as you can see, it's packed with people because the food there is so yummy. On both sides of the street, you can see excellent food. Okay, enough filming. Oh my god, that looks good. Is it good?
Super.
Oh, I wanna eat some. I eat like, yeah, this bit. That's good, you guys. Excellent. Rajat is like taking that set of balloons from this kid and he is taking selfie. Oh my god, yeah, his balloons there and he's totally taking selfie. It's so ridiculous. Rajat and I, we are trying some honey jalebi. Oh my god, I'm so looking forward to this. I've been meaning to eat this for nearly 3 years. Here goes, first bite. That is nice. I can totally taste the honey. So juicy. Look at Rajat attacking it. Totally going at it, guys. But so am I. Right guys, so now we are gonna have some jaljeera. Okay. How is it?
Good. Awesome. Drink. Try.
Oh my god. Guys, I can't tell you. It's so cold, so refreshing. And considering how much junk food we are having today, I'm sure this is going to help all the digestion. Bro, how good is it?
It's awesome. It's cold, it's sweet, it's sour, it's hot. I don't know what to tell this.
Totally helps our digestion today. Yeah. famous VB bakery of Bangalore. Yeah, so Rajat is already in there. I think we might have to go and look for him. He's already in there. And yay! What did you buy?
Peanut sandwich, something like
that. Ooh, that looks good.
Yeah.
Shall we? Oh my god, yeah, that does look good. Okay.
Have.
Okay. Go for it. What is the review? Is it really good?
Yeah, it's fantastic. You get this spiced bun with butter in the middle and with some
ooh,
spiced
Congress
peanut. Yeah.
Okay, guys. Okay, now I'm actually realizing why this camera. I'm sorry. I'm actually realizing why this bakery is so famous. This has always been like super famous in the south of Bangalore. Yeah. So, Rajat is going at it. This is my first bite. Yeah, it's nice. Considering how many jalebis we had, we could literally not taste anything at all. Yeah, this is very refreshing after all the food. I'm sorry, I'm talking with food in my mouth. The men here are thinking we're taking pictures of them and they're actually posing. Alright guys, there ends my day. I'm so full. I've eaten so much that I'm feeling like I can actually give birth or something. So, but having said that, it was such a fun day. I got to eat so much. I never really knew there was so much to eat in Bangalore. And I'm sure I've missed out quite a lot. If you know any place that I might have forgotten or missed out and you want me to check it out, then please write it in the comment box below. Then in the part 2 of this video, I'll definitely go check it out. And also, if you love this video, please give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. And if you missed my last 2 videos, then you can watch them here. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video. You guys are awesome. Bye.